That was an easy one.
No match for me.
You didn't even do anything, Ruji. That was all Joker. Dull sword. Alright.
A chest! Talk about luck!
Snuff soul. That's for SP. Fantastic.
This door won't open.
So I can actually heal my mana. Go, 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 go. Ambush.
I'll reveal your true form.
All right, these guys are weak to lightning.
This one's weak to electricity.
There you go. Actually, we could probably take him out with just basics. All right, good miss. And we'll rush. Stop missing, guys. There you go. Things didn't go as smoothly as I wanted them to. Let's be honest there. Alright, let's use some items to heal ourselves back up. There you go. Coming this way? Not August. Really.
Show me your true form.
I don't think I ambushed him, but no, it wasn't ambush. Oh, it was an ambush. I was right in front of him though.
This one's weak to electricity.
We could probably take him out with just basics. Seems like three. Summon? Another one?
Let's do this.
Garu? That's fine. Garu? God damn it, Ruji.
Joker's down.
I'm weak to it as well? Okay, this is getting ridiculous. Alright. We might be in trouble here. There we go, I need Joker. Alright, there we go. Why? That's not why I wanted to. Alright, just one more. We killed like five of those things. I think my persona leveled up.
Okay, we're done. Let's go.
Okay, there he is. I was like, where's this, the shadow? Couldn't find it.
Now's our chance to strike. Go!
Oh, Garu. You have a long mana. I'm gonna go take this pixie out. Persona, Garu. Why are you going missing? Almost. Alright. Kill yourself. There you go. Defense up. Destroy you. Wow, that's actually a big difference between the damage you're taking before and the damage you're taking now.
One enemy remaining.
All right, let's
serves you right.
All out attack.
Okay, guys. Let's
do it. All right.
Okay, we're done. Hurry up and move on.
All right, let's see. So we've been in here. Gonna collect this treasure right here. Steal. I got a pearl. Wonder if that sells for a lot. Go.
I'll reveal your true form.
Ah, you. All right. I mean, you could try. All right. Nullify it.
You're strong against gunshots. Don't waste your bullets.
All right. Well, I don't really have anything to knock him down with, do I? Attack.
This one's strong against gunshots. Don't waste your bullets.
I think lightning does more damage. Maybe. What?
Strong against gunshots. Don't waste your bullets. Persona! Not finish you. All enemies defeated. Just what I'd expect from you, Joker.
There you go. God damn it, I have two members down.
Okay.
Oh, but you get back up.
Was close. We need to be careful.
Okay. Huh. I thought they would stay down. There you go. All right. So.
I can see it.
Morgiana. Ran out of mana. Locked door.
Come on, man.
Wait, I can hear a faint breeze blowing from somewhere. Somewhere. Oh, there has to be another way. Okay, so that's why we go up this ventilation shaft.
Nice.
Look, a treasure chest. Let's take whatever's in there too. Huh? There's a guard there.
Okay, let's go.
That's okay. Hey, Joker. Do you think we can ambush it from here? You should try. Or it should be the same as hiding and jumping toward an enemy. Give it a try.
I'll reveal your true form.
All right.
I don't see a weakness. I don't see a weakness.
I thought he was weak to. Whatever. I thought he was weak to gunshots.
You're pathetic.
Begging for life. When an enemy is in a dire situation, it may try to bargain for its life. You can negotiate with it at this point or possibly gain a persona. Shadow personalities determine how likely they are to beg. Timid shadows are more likely, while irritable shadows will never beg. Alright. Uncle, this has to be it. I want an item. Huh? I'll treat you good. You want items right here. You can have whatever you want. I told you to take it. Ah, thanks. Alright. Later.
Yeah! Nice!
Sure, so I know that personas can now beg for their lives, and if they beg, you could get them like that. Which is a lot easier than before. Wow. I didn't even realize shadows beg for their lives. That's actually kind of surprising. Shadows have emotions too, you know. Of course, they'll be afraid if you corner them like that. It might be worth purposefully creating situations to get them begging for their lives. Okay, makes sense. Muscle anklet. What's that? Accessory? Alright, plus 2 strength. Sure. Alright. Lifestone, HP, fantastic. Days left until expulsion. Dull sword.
I have something.
So what happens if I go like this way? Oh, I can't go that way. Oh, I thought I could. Never mind. My bad. Alright. So we'll go ahead and come up here. Can we unlock this? Maybe it comes a shortcut. That's a red one.
Careful. I saw a shadow.
I don't really want to fight a red one right now.
The cognition here is weak. There may be a safe room nearby.
Let's go.
Ah, nice. We can use this as a safe room.
All right. Let's make a note of this place so we can move here later. Yep.
I should write something.
All right, let's go ahead and save. Just in case, because we are gonna go fight. I'm still here, just playing Dark Souls as well. Don't worry, Burning Vodka. If you're just chilling and enjoying your stream, that's cool with me.
I'll reveal your
oh, sorry, are you playing the first Dark Souls or the other one?
Right.
Ouch.
The first move is ours. It's weak to electricity. Let's go for that.
The first one? Nice. The best one.
Persona!
I don't have enough for Zio. Fantastic. Alright. Alright, we're looking to kill this thing as fast as we can. Alright.
Alright.
Oh, come on.
Nope.
All right, there we go. How much money do we have? Because we need a lot of money, because I feel like we need a lot of items.
That was a close one.
We still don't have that much. I mean, everyone's out of mana except for Anne and me. I think it might be a good time to just call it.
Hey.
All right, consult.
Well,
how's everyone?
Oh man.
Everyone's low on fuel, just don't push too hard, alright? We got 14 days left. Might not be a bad idea to head back now, we have plenty of time left.
Thoughts?
Is there anything else you want to discuss? No. Alright.
Okay, let's go.
So I'm guessing, yeah, we just want to go back to the beginning. And I guess we'll just exit, like, honestly.
Do you need something?
Let's see. Maybe we could make some cool new personas. Now that we have a bunch of other personas.
How fares you?
The inmate needs our guidance. You wish to perform an execution? Fusion.
Hmm.
Huh.
Hermit Hero Death.
You can't handle this.
That's level 9. I'm only level 6. So all these are level 9. Level 5, but why would I want to make that level?
Excessive power only leads. Are you
finished? Basically, you're telling me I'm too weak. I get it. I'm done here.
It is time. All right, innate.
Later. Alrighty then. Well, I guess we'll just make our way out. What's up? You want to head back and regroup? Yep, let's head back to the real world. Now, return to the real world from Kamoshida. Thank you for your hard work. No problem. Huh. Infiltration log. When leaving a palace, your progress will be shown in the infiltration log. Your teammates will also comment on how far you have left to go. We got some exploration done, but I don't think we're really at the turning point yet.
Yeah,
we're finally starting to understand this place a bit more. Let's keep the momentum rolling. Let's come back before we forget what we learned. I'm pretty exhausted from going to the metaverse. Let's hurry up and get some rest. Exploring the metaverse is taxing and will leave you drained. It will be best to go straight to bed and rest the following evening.
Hey.
You better not be up to any trouble. You make just one mistake and your life's over. Thank you, bud.
Hey.
You're living a honest life? If you can't turn over a new leaf here, life won't be easy, you know. Alright, well, thank you for the fantastic advice. Hey. Good sleep. I would have liked to do more in the dungeon, but we're so ill-equipped. I thought I'd get a girlfriend once I was in high school, but I'm not having any luck at all. Is there something wrong with me? Maybe you just need to do some self-improvement. Try reading some books. Broaden your horizon so you'll have more things to talk about. Excuse me. All right. You'll be more desirable if you're more intelligent. It'll take hard work, though. Won't happen overnight. Yeah, but books make me sleepy. Guess I could give it a go, though. It'll help me more popular with the ladies. Be more popular? I think that's a typo there. Is the library where you go to borrow books?
Nice.
Reading books is an important way to expand your mind. Why should I do that?
Yes.
Diamonds don't start out beautiful. You need to polish them first. Similarly, you need to polish your intellect in order to really tap into your true talent. You can apparently read for free at the school library. You should try and take advantage of that. I think there's also a bookstore over at Citral Street. Thank you.
Let's get started.
Young teacher, hi there everyone. I'm Mr. Hiruda, your biology teacher. You must all be shocked by what happened to or with Suzui-san. It was a shock to me too. Although I can relate to how she felt. Her eyes were devoid of life as they look upon this sad, hopeless world. Well, I suppose everyone's view on the world is differently. Let's have a test.
Try to answer this.
You there. Take a look at this diagram. Okay. Is the line extending from A connected to B or C? Neither.
I was wrong about you.
So you can't see it. The correct answer is it connects to line C. This is an optical illusion. Some people can see it correctly, some do not. Isn't it strange that they view the same image differently? Humans don't see the world as it is. We simply process visual information with our brain. I knew he wouldn't get it right. Duh, he is crap. The teacher's looking at us. How you see the world is nothing more than a trick on the mind. It's all more cognition. There's no proof that the world each of us sees is the same. How you see the world depends on the brain and cognition, huh? Optical illusions and the metaverse might have more similar or more in common than you think. Was that an illusion or was that a trick? Because I didn't honestly see it. Hey, where are you going? Where are you right now? I'm still in the classroom? I'm still at school too. I'm by the stairs outside your classroom. We should head out to the palace today? I haven't decided. Hey, I thought something the other day when we were running around the palace. Maybe it's because I haven't been moving around as much lately, but I feel like I'm getting weak. We're probably going to run into some pretty tough enemies sometimes. We should try to get stronger too. It's sunny outside, perfect for training, so you want to go...
Wow!
Huh. Seems like even Ruji has a lot on his mind. It's true that your that training your body will let you be able to move when it counts. Confidants will send invitations to spend time with them via IM, instant message. Some messages will be important. You can accept the invitation by responding to the message, but there's no need to reply immediately. Text messages that have not been responded to will be on hold. Wait too long for the response and the invitation will expire. Not every IM needs a reply, accept the invitation. Okay.
Okay.
He went to the trouble of inviting you, so why not listen to what he has to say? Give me a second.
I'll just add this. Let's do it.
I'm curious. I'm actually... I'm actually gonna load back, and I wanna see what happens if I answer that illusion correctly. I know it's a little bit cheap, but you know, whatever.
I should write something.
Yeah, and it seems like I'm at about the same place, anyways. So we'll head to the castle gate, and we can skip over the dialogue that we had before. So wrong way. There you go. Return. Blah blah blah. There we go. Blah, 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 blah. All right. Yep.
Hey.
Yep. All right, later, Pops.
Hey.
Let's go to sleep. Because if I answer the question correctly and it actually helps me up my like intellect stat, then I think it's worth doing. Then I think it's worth actually like doing it and answering it correctly. See,
this is it. You do know.
Correct. You seem like it seems like your eyes see the truth. This is an optical illusion. Some people see it correctly and some do not. Isn't it strange that they view the same vision differently? Blah, blah, blah. Wow, really? Kuroso seems kind of smart, doesn't he?
Nice
wow, he must be really smart to be able to answer a question like that. And yeah, it seems like our intellect does go up. So our knowledge goes up. How you see the world is nothing more than a trick. All right. All right. Bing, 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 bing. I haven't decided, blah, blah, blah.
Wow. Okay.
Want to go to the palace? Are cats allowed in desks? No, but he is. Want to go to the palace today? I'll leave it up to you to get everyone once you decide. Let's meet up. Well, what do you want to do? Should we head out? Decide later. Let's see. Can we talk to Mishiba? I never thought it would end up like this. What am I going to do? I'm done for if Miss Koshima keeps coming after me. Sucks, man. Hey, there's on.
I should write something.
Oh, let's see. Hey, Ryuji.
Yo.
What's up, Akira? You got any big plans for today? I haven't decided yet.
Come on, man.
Dude, shouldn't you be hurrying up or something? I mean, our freaking lives are on the line here. Anyways, let me know once you figure this shit out. Let's see what people did today. Time with Ryuji and time with Takimi. I wonder who Takimi is.
Yo.
Let's hang out. I realized that when we were running through the palace, I can't really move like I used to. How about we do some training? I can't just sit on my ass here. Spending the time with your confidant after school or at night will deepen your trust in each other. Think carefully about who you spend your limited time with as you progress through various places. I feel I can become closer with Ryuji thanks to the chariot persona. Alright, I feel like my bond with Ryuji will grow stronger soon. It's gonna take a break every now and then. If you want to hang out with Ryuji, hang out with him. So in Persona, if you have the Arcana, a persona of the same Arcana that of the person you're hanging out with. So when you hang out with a person like Ryuji's chariot, if you have a chariot persona on you, then it boosts your relationship even further. Sweet, let's get to work. Let's go work up a sweat behind the gym then. Go get changed. Well, I'm gonna go take a walk while you're busy with him. Let me know when you're ready to leave. Man, this place brings back memories. This is my secret training spot, was, back when I was on the track team. Actually, I've been thinking about trying to run again.
Damn it.
Fighting in that other world was a total shock. I couldn't move like I used to. It just felt lame. So I started thinking, maybe I need to build up my muscles again. Anything's gotta be better than this flimsy body, right? Plus, maybe then I'll be able to help out a little more. I'm counting on you. I'm totally gonna wreck your expectations. I mean, that in a good way. Anyways, you act like it's only me who's gonna be doing this, but you're getting in on it too.
Come on, man.
Whoa, don't look so surprised. Why do you think I had you go and change into that? It'd be pointless if I was the only one getting super fast, right? Alright, I'm gonna do some knee lift sprints. You're stuck with normal ones. Alright, I guess we're working out, getting quicker. I ran around the school with Ryuji. Ugh, damn, my legs are all tight. It's been a while, huh, bud? Before Kamoshida came along, the track team was the biggest thing the school had going for it. And you're part of it. But it all changed after he got our coach fired and took over as a sub.
Damn it.
That bastard, right from the very start, he was trying to get rid of us. He'd give us crazy workouts, then we couldn't do them. Then when we couldn't do them, he'd add even more on top of that. Day after day was nothing but that bullshit. He was going after me especially. He knew I was the kind of guy who'd fight back, and you did, and you got in trouble for it. If my time dropped even a little, he'd cuss me out. Then on top of that, he brought up my parents. What about him? Truth is, my mom is the only one I got left, or the only one I got. All my dad did when he was around was drink. Sometimes he'd even beat me, or my mom. I don't know how that bastard Kamoshida found out, but he told the whole goddamn team. And as you can guess, I lost it and hit him. Ryuji, I'm here for you, bud. I'm sorry to hear about your troubled past. I really am. It's hard. It's hard going through that. It was like he wanted me to do it, though. He called it an act of violence and shut the team down. Thanks to that, the other guys on the team treat me like some kind of traitor. And they ain't wrong. Because of me, they all lost their shot at the championship. Do you regret it? A little bit, yes, and a little bit, no. Come on, don't ask me tough questions like that. I'm not very smart, you know. Anyways, it doesn't matter now. It's all in the past. I'm only thinking about the future now. That's what we're gonna do. Build the future. We gotta think positive thoughts, brother. I feel like my bond with Ryuji is growing deeper. Did it level up? It did. Allows you to pass your turnover. Okay.
All right.
You'll now earn more XP. Yep. And he could use Baton Pass.
All right.
Come on, we're all warmed up, right? How about another run? By the way, you're actually pretty good at running. Not as good as me, though. Thanks. Holy crap. My legs are shaking. Don't collapse on your way home, man. Later. Later, Ryuji.
Hey.
Just because you seem to be taking school seriously don't mean I'm not keeping an eye on you. Got it? You know what's what? I'll know what's what as soon as I see your grades. Want to prove you're turning over a new leaf? Make studying a habit as a second nature as breathing.
Oh.
Oh yeah. You can get rid of all that crap that's upstairs. Got it? That room needs a good cleaning. Looks like a nice place to do some reading, but you shouldn't while we have customers. All right. Customers in LeBlanc will go home after listening in on them a bit. Try doing this when you need to do activities in the cafe. I apologize if I overstayed my welcome. I finished a critique for work, so I'm partaking in the moment's rest. The ambiance of my favorite cafe at closing time, the perfect silence soothes my very soul. The TV's on, though. Then turn the TV off. If you're going to study... Wait.
What
if
is
you're
it?
Going to...
Hey.
Okay, so I can't read while customers are here. So I guess I'll just go upstairs? More or less?
Hey!
The chief told you to clean up, so let's get to it. An uncluttered room is an uncluttered mind. Alright.
Wow.
Oh wait. A huge cardboard box? Oh, that's your stuff in there.
Oh.
Oh, do you feel like cleaning up now? Let's do it. I mean, it's gonna have to get clean eventually, so...
Oh.
Oh look, the plant is still alive. We could decorate it with it.
Nice.
In a dreary room, even a dreary room can be brightened up with a little green... plants. Let's take good care of this plant so it won't dry up and wither away.
Okay.
This is a good opportunity. The bookshelf over there are looking a bit messy. Let's clean up everything while we're at it.
That's incredible.
Politics, law, and philosophy. These all sound like some pretty difficult books. Well, maybe you'll be able to read this one. A book for dummies. Alright. I wonder why this one's mixed in with all these difficult books. Well, I suppose it doesn't matter.
Well, then.
This room feels a little more comfortable now. Now you can go change up this room however you like. Alright, let's go to sleep for the day. But I wanted to read a book. I need my intelligence to go up, sir.
Hey!
We were able to grab a seat for ourselves. And you have a book you haven't finished yet. Now, this is nice. Why don't you go read that book until we get there? Reading will cause time to pass, but finishing a book will grant a variety of benefits. As you read, a bookmark icon will be filled. A book is finished after all icons are filled. Some books can be difficult and require knowledge. Mm-hmm. Introducing Yogen Gaia? As you've never seen it before. I wonder if it mentions LeBlanc. Did I finish reading it?
Oh,
you finished reading Yonchot Wanderer. It didn't mention LeBlanc at all. Did write about the batting cages at the grocery store and the bathhouse in the alleyway, though. With that much variety, maybe living in Yogan isn't quite as bad as it seems, huh? You can now travel to the bathhouse. You can now travel to the batting cages. You should be able to see what those places are all about sometime. We're almost at the station. I'd say it was an effective use of your time. Definitely. Looks like a nice room. It looks very spacious. It really does. Oh, I spent way too much on new clothes this month. Now I'm broke. Guess you're getting yourself a job. These job magazines have at the train station are useful. Maybe I'll swing by Shibuya Underground and pick one up after school. Then again, works for losers. I hope to find something easy. Alright, so it seems like we could maybe get a job, which sounds interesting. Man, we need some cash. Why are you bringing that up now? Well, we can get all sorts of weapons and meds and shit now, but we can't actually buy any of it without some dough. We just need to earn some. Don't make it sound so easy. Why don't we get a part-time job? I don't know. I don't feel like it. Oh, shit. I'm in class. Sorry, I gotta leave chat now. See ya. Alright. If we sell the stuff we find at the palace, we can make some quick scratch for the war funds. But, like Lady An said, a part-time job might be a better bet. There are job magazines at the Shibuya station, aren't there? Maybe we should pick one up. Sounds like a plan. I also want to go to the library. Alright, most people did jobs. Most people studied, went home, and went to batting. Who's Takemi? No wonder I got expelled? I don't have this person, so it must be a new person, I'm guessing, that I haven't met yet. Let's see. Kind of want to head to the library. I'm not sure where the library is, though. I wonder if the chatter, like, you hear a lot of people talking crap about me, like, oh, I don't hang around people with criminal records. Like, I wonder if their attitude changes as you progress. Like, as you progress through the game, like, maybe as your reputation gets better, things get better as well. Mm-hmm. What's this? Computer room? Huh. Music room? Okay. I'm guessing those are clubs that we could maybe join in the future. Study hall. Is this library? Calligraphy? Alright. This chemistry room, AV prep room, art room. Storage room, science prep room, biology room, gymnasium, P faculty room. That's where Mr. Fuckfaces. It's raining also. Physics room. It's physics as well. Sewing. Home economics. Nurse. This place is actually really big. I don't care at all. Library? Isn't that him? Nope. Excuse me, can someone point me to the library? That's a 3A. Blah 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 blah. I wonder if I could listen in.
What?
What do you want? I can't believe you come to school all calm like that unless you're scheming something. What are you talking about? Shh, acting dumb, huh? Well, I guess it's fine. You're already too late. I suggest you try and enjoy the time before your expulsion. Now then, get lost. I don't have time to be dealing with you. Oh, so I can't actually, like, overhear the conversation. Alright. I think it was worth a try at the very least. Cafeteria? So I'm guessing this is the cafeteria as well. Where's the freaking library? Sure. I could actually fast travel to the library. Oh, this is your first time at the library? It's my job to explain the rules of the library to first-time visitors, so you can borrow books from the library. Furthermore, if the desk is available, you can read or study here. Studying in the library will have a different effect on the effect than studying elsewhere. Choose where you want to study depending on the situation. You're only allowed to borrow one book at a time. Once you finish, please make sure to return it. That badge, are you a second year? Oh, could you be that transfer student I keep hearing about? Yep, I knew it. I don't mean to be rude, but maybe you shouldn't come here. See, you're scaring the other students too. Oh, no, I didn't mean that you can't use the library, but you're not welcomed anywhere you go. I guess there's nothing we can do about it.
What is it?
Her voice is so angelic. You're the girl from the box. Huh. Is something the matter? If you don't need anything, please don't bother me. I'm very busy right now.
What is it?
God damn it. I want to talk to you. Can I borrow a book? You need something? I like to borrow a book. You can only borrow one book at a time. Okay. Alright. The Great Thief, huh? Sounds interesting. Alright. Got a book. What else can I do? I guess I'll just leave. Let's see where this is. I'm pretty sure I missed it. So it's on the third floor. Okay. Third floor of the student building. So there's like the practice building, which is like all the extra activities, extra school activities. When looking at the realm map, a card icon may appear to the name of the station. The hints that there may be, okay. You can view the names of the confidants and information about the area by pressing. I'm not sure where I'm going.
Just had to rain.
Wasn't the politician here? Well, he was here. Doesn't seem to be here today, though. I like how the load times are actually really quick as well. Hey, what's up?
Wait.
Come to think of it, return here whenever you wish. It should be of your own accord. That's what he said, but how do I get back to that room? Huh. Bookstore? Let's go in. Welcome
Please
to the popular books.
Time.
There you go. About all of them. Thank you very much. Alright. Very stylish. What's this? Scarlet. It's a shop. Got the vending machines. We got food. Alright. This place is humongous. Also, it doesn't seem like... Seems like I could maybe get a new social link here. And if so, I want it. Alright. Plus, it's also really good that I familiarize myself with everything here, because I honestly don't really know my way around at all. Alright, so that's LeBlanc. This is the main street. So I'm curious to see where this Takimi is. Where's the DDR? What do you mean? This is where he lives? So this is the chief's house. It's surprisingly average. Alright, maybe... No, that's not his name. Right? Takimi? Takimi Sakura? Is that him? Is that his name, I guess? Is a better question. Let's go back over here. You can now quick travel to the clinic. Sweet. Hello, doctor. Oh, you're Takimi? I should ask her about the enhancing drug I heard.
Oh.
What are you here for today? I want that rumored medicine. Huh? You're the kid who was at LeBlanc's. Regular medicine won't do the trick? I have my reasons. I'm being honest here. Like, I'm not trying to lie to you. Fine. Just head to the examination room for now.
Oh.
That medicine, huh? Ooh, why are you locking that door?
What are you trying to do?
Okay, lady, I know you're attractive. I know I'm attractive. We're two attractive people talking to each other. Just don't get handsy, all right? So which conversation of mine did you eavesdrop on to hear that? It was obvious, actually. You call that hiding? Not that I care, of course. I was going to dispose of that medicine anyways. I got a little too carried away with it. But tell me, why would a high schooler like you be so interested in that medicine? Emo doctor lady. Yeah, it's very strange indeed. You don't seem to be very athletic, so what exactly are you up to? It's for exams? I don't know.
Huh?
Exams? Oh, your entrance exams for college. Sure. So you're looking to improve your concentration and reduce fatigue. That's not the best idea. But if that's what you want to do...
Take care.
Then good luck with that. I have no obligation to help you with that. Why don't you try an energy drink or something? I need that medicine. I really do. 7.5 out of 10 waifu material. Must investigate for more details. Don't worry. We'll get to investigating her as we progress. You're really annoying. You know that? I'm sorry? The medicine is really expensive and not something a high schooler can get his hands on. It costs almost as much as a car. Got it? So how about you just go home? Can I work for it? Wait, like a part-time help? Do you consider yourself someone with a good amount of stamina? No. I admit I have been looking for a young person around your age to help me out, but I haven't been able to find one, even after putting an ad in the paper. Are you up for it? What would I be doing? Do you want it or not? I mean, it didn't give me an answer to say yes. Okay then, you'll be participating in clinical trials for my medicine. Hang on, I'll be right back. Crap, she's gonna experiment on me. Here you go. Ugh. Worried about the side effects, huh? Well, you can relax. Rest assured, my autopsy is guaranteed to find out exactly what part of it has killed you.
Did you change your mind?
What, aren't you going to take it? The exit is right there if you want to leave. If you don't drink this, Takimi probably won't sell me her medicine. Drink it up then. Well, go on. Bottoms up. She looks so surprised. She's like, I can't believe you drank the poison. It was the poison all along. I actually can't believe you drank it. Bitter yet sour. It's beyond description. However, it's nothing I can't handle. Good. Huh. So still doing okay, huh? Not bad for a high schooler. Oh god. Oh god, I might die. Well, game over, I guess. I'm sorry, Sensei. I'm sorry. I couldn't take
it.
Good evening.
Do you remember anything from the moment you took the medicine until now?
Not at all.
By the look in your eyes, I'd say you don't.
And you'd be correct. So why don't you tell me what happened?
You briefly woke from your coma, but you were completely dazed during the entire examination. You eventually lost consciousness and fell back asleep.
I was just tired. It wasn't your drink. I was just really tired. I'm about to be expelled. I'm trying to steal someone's heart. You know, a lot of things are happening.
Are you out of your mind? Only an idiot would have drank that.
Class A idiot right here. It's for my exams.
Fine. By the way, the reason you lost consciousness was because of the taste.
Oh, okay.
It produces a foul smell and it mixes with gastric juices, similar to surströmming.
Sure, I know what surströmming is.
Oh well. All that matters is that thanks to you, I was able to get some good data.
Fantastic.
Okay, it's my turn to make good on my part of the deal. That's why I waited until you woke up.
All right.
I don't want the general public to know about my original medicines.
Got it.
So you're strictly prohibited from disclosing what happens here to anyone. Understood?
Yes, Waifu-san.
Then it's a deal.
All right.
As long as you come here for it, I'll give you the medicine at a good price whenever you want.
Got it.
I may even add additional selections in time. I look forward to your continued patronage.
I look forward to observing you some more, if you know what I mean. I made a deal with Takemi. Is that a social link? It's a social link! Yes! We're gonna get to know her really well. We might be able to date her? Wait. Oh.
Considering all the actions you've taken, you must have had someone with medical expertise. Who? And how did you treat your wounds?
I licked them. I lick my wounds. It makes
It'll
me stronger.
It'll be easy to find out who if we look into this, you know.
I am thou. Thou art I. Thou hast acquired a new vow. It shall bequeath the birth of the death persona. I have obtained the winds of blessing that shall lead to freedom and new power.
Of course she would be the deaf persona. She's a doctor. I mean, deaf and doctors go together, right? Increase the selection of healing items at the clinic.
All right.
Choosing personas at the deaf decorna. Yeah, okay.
So, when can you come back for the next clinical trial?
Tomorrow?
You don't remember that part either?
No, my memory's all wiped out, lady.
Well, I was saying that teenage test subjects are quite valuable in the medical research industry.
I see. I thought our deal was some physical
so
favors.
I'll provide you the medicine,
like massages.
Your entrance exams, and in exchange, you'll be my guinea pig. I have to perfect this medicine.
I got it.
If you're able to move now, you can go home. All right. Take care. Bye.
Later. Love you. It feels like cooperating in the shady clinical trials has increased my guts. Yay! My guts has increased.
All right.
Damn, it's raining. Got a text. Looks like the rumors about explosion are spreading. Really? You haven't noticed anyone talking about it? Doesn't matter though, we're gonna turn the tables. Everyone would be totally surprised if we can change Kamoshida's heart. I doubt they would believe we were responsible though. That's okay. Man, I've always surprised at how mature you are. Either way, we can't worry about what people are saying about us. I know that. At this rate, we're gonna get expelled. We just gotta pull this shit off no matter what.
Nice.
Lady On's right. Don't think about unnecessary stuff right now. Just focus on changing Kamoshida's heart. Hey, you got a minute? Something I want to ask you. Come here. Let's have a chat. Ooh, God. All right. What's up? You'll talk with me? You're being unusually well behaved. I've been behaving this whole time. I cleaned my room. I was late the first day of school, but after that, I've been clean. I've been super clean. This may be a good opportunity to deepen my bond with, yeah, sure.
Yo.
Good. There's a lot of things I want to ask you. I'll clean up, so just wait here. A new, arcana, I guess.
Hey, how's school? You're not causing any trouble, are you?
No, sir. I am an ideal student. I answered a illusionary or optical illusion question correctly. I'm not. I'm being good.
Good.
Thanks.
I've got to report to your probation officer twice a month.
And you're angry about that?
It's already a pain in the ass as is, so please don't make me have to write even more crap.
Got it.
Got that? This society is kept in check by laws and authority figures. You can go and get yourself killed if you want, but don't go dragging other people into your mess.
But I didn't drag you into my mess. You volunteered to house me. I have nothing to do with this.
The last thing we need is more idiots like you roaming around.
Wait until you see my grades. Idiot, I am not.
Hmm? What's wrong? Yeah, I'm heading out now. Sorry about that.
Who is he talking to?
I know. The usual, right?
Ooh, is that a lady in your life?
Okay. I'll see you later.
That might be a lady in his life.
As you can see, I'm pretty damn busy both at work and in my private life.
I can see that. You know, you're busy in your private life. I get it. Don't worry. I saw that smile you cracked. You haven't smiled once this whole game. But you got that phone call, and you had a smile on your face.
If you could lend a hand, it'd really be a great help.
I'd be glad to. Sure.
Now we're talking. Either way, I won't ask you to work for free. If you agree to help me, then...
Do I get money?
I'll teach you how to make the perfect cup of coffee. Not a bad trade, eh?
I mean, I guess if I want to be a barista, but... Sounds interesting.
Alright. Looks like we got ourselves a deal.
The distance between me and Sojiro seems to be closing slightly. Alright, I got a new arcana. Dope. Who taught you how to make a perfect cup of coffee?
You may call yourself a phantom thief, but you're still a minor. Someone had to support you. Furthermore, they did so knowing you were a part of that group. Isn't the owner of that cafe an accomplice of yours?
Nope.
I am that. It shall become the with the birth of the Hierophant persona. I have obtained the winds of blessing that shall lead
I pronounce that Hierophant. Hierophant. Alright, what does that give me?
Alright.
Okay. Okay, no benefit yet. Sure.
I'll be counting on your help.
Got it.
See you later.
Later. Get out of my house. I live in the cafe, basically. It is my house. Oh, that's it? I don't get nighttime? Okay, sure. I didn't get a seat. Ate too much, please don't shake me. You always nail our tests. What's your study secret? I go to the diner, like the one on Central Street. Plenty of workspace, plus you could order food if you get hungry, which is cool. Dinner, huh? Or diners, huh? Now there's a thought.
That's incredible.
Makes sense, having nutrition handy and all makes it easier to study. Okay, no more food talk, Kirk. Alright, so you do have, like, test exams at school, so usually knowledge is one of the priorities for leveling up as quick as you can. Oh, I guess we have the same train transfer. What's wrong? I thought you liked me. Like, not liked me, but, like, you know, like, you're my friend? I know I'm cutting to the chase, but I wonder if we'll be okay going at this pace. Why don't we go to the palace today? I just don't want to have any regrets. I'll think about it. Sorry, I know I'm getting desperate. Even so, I want him to have a change of heart ASAP. Anyways, I can go anytime, so call us to the hideout after school if you're up for it. Got it on. I already studied enough in college. I don't need to study in a game. You push a button and you study. Like, it's not so much you studying. It really is like you push a button, your character studies, and your intelligence goes up. What is up, boys and girls? It's AppleByte here. Thank you so much for watching my video. If you want to see a recommended video, click right over here. If you want to subscribe and see more awesome content in the future, make sure to hit that subscribe button up there. Anyways, thank you so very much for watching. Stay awesome, my friends. See you guys later.